Thursday, the Dow fell for the first time in 5 days, dropping more than 200 points after disappointing U.S. jobs data. The ECB opted to maintain its emergency coronavirus bond buying program, and the ECB President Christine Lagarde said the central bank will go all the way on stimulus even as economy recovers. Meanwhile, the U.S. retail sales increased a better than expected 7.5% in June. Welcome to the Tickmill Update. I'm Kenna Danielle, the founder of the Invest Diva Movement. Make sure to subscribe to the Tickmill YouTube channel and support us by liking and sharing this video with your Forex trading friends. On Friday, we'll be eyeing the EU meeting on common recovery plan, Euro area's core inflation rate for June, and the Michigan consumer sentiment for July in the US. Today, I'm looking at the Kiwi dollar pair, which, just like many other dollar crosses, appears to be in the process of forming a double top bearish reversal chart pattern at a key resistance level. For this particular pair, the resistance level is at 0.6572. On the 4-hour chart, the pair has entered the Ichimoku cloud, but the future cloud is super thin and flat, indicating we could see more consolidation at this level before a new direction is confirmed. A break below the Ichimoku cloud could open doors for a revisit of the pivot level of 0.64 at the very least. Will you be taking a position on this pair anytime soon? Head over to the comment section and let me know. Of course, trading in the financial markets involves a risk of loss, and you should only trade the money that you can afford to lose. If you like this video, give it a thumbs up and subscribe to the Tickmill YouTube channel. I'll get back to you with more updates next week.